Welcome to a Foxy Tech Tips tutorial on adding widgets to your iPhone 12 on iOS 14. If you find this tutorial helpful, please consider subscribing to my channel and liking the video. There are two places you can add widgets: on your home screens and on that page when you swipe to the left. I'll show you how to add widgets on both. To start by adding widgets to the home screen, choose the home page you want to add widgets to, and then hold down on an empty space until everything wiggles. Now tap the plus button from the top left of the screen. This will bring you to the widgets menu. You can choose from a bunch of widgets that come installed with iOS, as well as widgets provided by the apps you have installed. For this example, I'm going to add an Apple Music widget. You can choose between different widget sizes by swiping, and then tapping Add Widget on the one you want. Back on the widgets menu, if you scroll down, you will get to a list of all apps that have widgets available. To remove a widget, hold down on an empty part of the home screen to bring up the wiggle menu again, and then tap the minus button on any widget you want to remove. On the left swipe page, you can add widgets here by scrolling down to the bottom and then tapping Edit. Tap the plus icon at the top left to bring up the widgets menu. You can add widgets here the same way as before. You can reorder the widgets here by holding down on a widget while you drag it to its new position. You can also click the Customize button at the bottom to get access to even more widgets. Test out all the widgets and find your favorite personalized widget layout. And that draws an end to this tutorial. Please like the video if you found it helpful and subscribe to Foxy Tech Tips for more iPhone 12 tips and tricks.